Nebraska health officials say people 75 and older are the state's next priority for distribution of the COVID-19 vaccine. The state updating its vaccination plan to clarify the process. This after some teachers and school staff in Scotts Bluff received the vaccine this week. This coming after federal health officials revised recommendations to add people 75 and older to that group, saying they should get the vaccine after healthcare workers and residents of long-term nursing facilities.